Hey guys, welcome to another reaction video with your friend Lost the Blood. And today I bring something different. As you can see on the top there is a Portuguese flag. What that means is I'm gonna bring two good bands from Portugal. So I can show to the world as well what we have in here. So first I'm gonna start from the home turf, let's say like this. So we got that band, the name called Prayers of Sanity. They are a very trashy old school band. I know this band for a very long time. I used to have a band called Trashylvania, and in that time we played together in a bar. And Wistful Chaos in that time. Oh, God bless that time. What, 15 years ago? Well, and that guy's been around the world already. They've been in Wacken and other festivals around the world. And they are a very good trashy band. And now I really want you guys to see this band and listen it and give it a try. Come on, give it a try. That guys deserve, because they are very, 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 very good and talented guys, okay? So, are you ready for this? Let's go, Prayers of Sanity, Someday. Come on, Dio!
Yeah.
Okay. This is enough. Well, guys, I hope you really enjoyed this trashy vibe from that band called Prayers of Sanity. They really, really deserve some respect. They are a very, 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 very good band from Portugal, from south, from my region, from Lagos. I'm from Portimão. They are from the other town next, called Lagos. And man, they are a very good band. I hope they have better results in the future, because they are always touring around. Next year, they're going to 3 or 4 festivals already. Thank God for that. They really deserve that. And that was Prayers of Sanity. So if you want to check them out, I'm going to leave their Facebook. You can check the songs on Spotify from the latest album. They already recorded a new album. I don't know when they come out, but let's see. And, well, let's be prayers. See you guys on my next video. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to the channel, click the bell, and leave a comment if you want to, because the second band is coming and it's very different. See you in a bit.